thing in the sun. Just on a beach. Yeah, perfect. This one looks pretty good, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's actually on. I'm just beginning now. See, now it turns off as well. The other thing, I mean, this is not going now. Oh, this is fucking hopeless, this app. Absolutely. Cut that out. Where am I now then? God, is that all? Is that all the byway, is it? Shit. Righto. Okay, right. We may regret this. should actually check the time on the way. That was the other option. Right. Can't really get out of here. Yeah. Two options I took there. One really. Right, I've got a fucking cramp now. Shit. Well, yeah, but yo, I've got bloody cramp. Ah! Quite a lot. It's my ulnar nerve trapped again. Playing up. Right. Shall I investigate? Oh no, I should do some investigation. I could just turn around and go back. I don't. I mean, it's like, it's not really that bad, but that's after today. I'm kind of a bit tired, really. That might be easier. He says, I don't know, actually. No, I can actually see clear of them on. Right. Mumbly, mumbly. I don't want to stay on the rock on a muddy bit. I think I need to stay over to the left if I can get there. That's not the left, is it? The other one. Right. Try and get over to the right. We're going to reach the bike now. I'm going to dip. Right, we need to get on this clutch a bit more. I probably don't actually need this at the moment. Why is this fucking around now? Turn the traction off, didn't I? you're going up there to the right. Gear so bloody fast. Not good at the clutch in my head, am I? Oh, mate, man.